Hello and welcome to Formula One, row 9 here at Austria. Today we're doing the sprint race and the main race. We've got I think it's a 6 lap race round here for the sprint, and I think it's 18 for the main race. I know it's going to be a wet sprint and a wet race. Don't know if it will change during the race. Well, it's going to be cloudy with wet, so hopefully it'll be wet to dry or dry to wet. Let's skip practice 2. Today we'll listen to some rock music, so sit back, relax, enjoy the video and enjoy the music, but we're going to go over to the commentators once this bit's done and dusted. Alright, can we go to the commentators now?
It's wet here today, and we're expecting those downpours to continue. This will make for a difficult sprint for all the teams. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting sprint. Lee lines up on pole position, with Charles Leclerc alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Fernando Alonso, Max Verstappen, and Sainz. Hamilton, Ricciardo, Russell, and Robert Schwartzman. Albon, Mick Schumacher, Lance Stroll, and Ocon. Joe, Oscar Piastri, Sebastian Vettel, and Kevin Magnussen. Tsunoda, Gasly, Bottas, and Nicholas Latifi. Which of these drivers will get pole position today? We'll soon find out.
Okay, now that we've got some good points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. Placement there, mate. Let's try and get a good launch as the race starts. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. Thank you. throttle as you approach a corner, let the drag slow you down a bit and start active braking.
So let's see what effect this result has had on the driver's standings. Lee increases their chance.
Let's go back over to the commentators again.
Good afternoon and welcome to Spielberg and to a circuit that in one form or another has held every Austrian Grand Prix in the championship except the very first back in 1964. It was at this race that John Watson lost a bet and his beard when he took Team Penske's only F1 victory in 1976. If anything, the stakes are even higher today, with 25 points available for victory and a crucial advantage in the championship fight. It's a short lap here in Spielberg with just 10 corners, 7 to the right and 3 to the left, making up the total distance of 2.6 miles. And expect to see a lot of cars running wide today, especially through the last corner, as the wet conditions make the cars skittish through the downhill sections. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks like for today's race. Lee lines up on pole position, edging out Lando Norris, who'll start from P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Sainz, Charles Leclerc, and Fernando Alonso. Hamilton, Russell, Albon, and Lance Stroll. Ocon, Schwartzman, Sebastian Vettel and Oscar Piastri, Magnussen, Tsunoda, Valtteri Bottas and Pierre Gasly, Latifi, Mick Schumacher, Joe, they've taken a grid penalty, and Daniel Ricciardo fills the last spot on the grid. It's almost time for those 5 red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. Well, it's not going to be plain sailing for our drivers today, although with the sky falling as it is, perhaps sailing isn't too far from the truth. Anthony Davidson could be a wet one today. Great to have you with us. What are your thoughts?
It is a touch damp, isn't it? Well, as a driver, there are 3 big things to worry about when racing in these kind of conditions. Standing water, tyre temperature and visibility. And judging distance to the cars around you is really tricky when you're driving through the vast amounts of spray that these wet weather Pirelli tyres kick up.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
Right, let's crack on with some more music.
Placement in your grid slot, you're going to need a good launch and the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights, the start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. We'll be right back. Okay, I reckon we should probably get away with intermediate tyres now. You're going to find it harder and harder to keep the wets cool from here, but the interest should be...
Weather report.
Current forecast is 5 or 10 minutes more of rain before it starts to dry up. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now.
go, but could be worth the risk. Be ready for it if you want a box.
Soft tyres for next box.
I didn't catch that, mate. Just say it again.
Soft tyres.
Say that again. We're having trouble receiving you.
Soft tyres.
Okay, the static over the radio. Say it again. Okay, roger that. Soft tyres at the next pit stop.
Thank you.
conserving fuel to have any chance of finishing this race. Fuel is critical.
Temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Lee increases their championship lead. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Robert Schwartzman gets my vote today.
Let's move on to the Constructors. The current leaders continue to extend their lead at the top. Another team that excelled today were Williams, who make further progress up the table. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action, and I can't wait to see what's next.
Right, let's do all my activities before I end the video. I do 4 days. 2 days. Oh, I've got enough days. Cool. Right, let's advance time then.
I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but some of them have failed quality control.
Morale
we'll need to tell the team what to redevelop via the R&D screen.
Oh. That's not good. Hopefully I can get that back up though. Because it's not good to have.
Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.
Let's do my R&D. I don't think I can do much in the durability department now. That failed, so I can go back on. Oh, that's cheap. Put that on. Let's put that on. Right, what we got? We have nothing there. Oh, yeah, no. Need more development money for this. Oh, I've got cockpit, I suppose. And aero. I can do one more aero. I haven't got enough R&D points for that, but I have for that though. Right. I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit that bell for notifications. And Hungary will be tomorrow. And until then, I'll see you all again. Goodbye.